This is Edith in her element. Since the early 2000s, she's been working with camera in hand, taking snapshots of the world around her. And portrait photography is her specialty. The Samoan photographer has produced portfolios for some of New Zealand's finest art galleries, and now she wants to pass on what she knows to the next generation of artists by teaching students here at Waitakere College.
So that project is a sort of collaboration with Waitakere College, a school, my local high school. And a year 10 class, I wanted to work with that age. It's a fearless age, I think. The students are making a mask to then photograph themselves in the studio. It's sort of giving them excuse to use the medium and to have fun with it and access to good, high-quality materials.
In a world where images mean everything, the camera phone has now become king. But for Edith, it's about introducing the processes of using a more traditional tool.
The process in the studio has been overwhelming. Students, in my experience, and when we've used the medium, they just want to be seen. They want to use the medium to be seen. They want to be acknowledged. They want to be a part of something.
It's pretty cool. She's a kickback teacher. Pretty fun, because we're not just sitting there on a computer. In class, all we learn about is like, how to put this, different angles in photography and stuff, and photoshopping, and what looks better with lighting and not. Yeah.
The class probably has about 25 Pasifika students percentage-wise, and so I think it's really nice for them too to have like role models that are really successful, they're from our community, they're approachable, they want to work with us, and so it's just really cool for them to have that connection as well.
When I teach, it's just to provide that as a possible avenue for being, not just even career, like just, you know, when you're at home, you might be doodling at home, that's art, like it's just a way to think about the world, process how you feel.
Like most artists during lockdown, some of Edith's projects came to a halt, and so she got creative at home. She documented her family's journey through lockdown in a Polaroid series.
You could say it's like taking a photograph for your Instagram story, but I wanted something physical. I've always loved studio photographs, like photographers, you know, mostly. Back in the day when you all had to get your photograph taken by Pixie Photo or Stuart Riddell Photography and you get your family in front of a big studio backdrop, I love that tradition of photography.
So with the uncertainty in the creative sector about when it will open up again, Edith hopes that people will learn to appreciate the arts even more.
We often get told if the pathway that you're on doesn't turn into a job or a career, then it's not worth studying, and I don't believe that. I just want to champion that it's a thing that we can use in our everyday life.